setup. We got a C-clamp mounting one of the NXT motors. There's our first rotation axis, second rotation axis. And the third is holding this pen that's attached to a piece of cork. And what this robot will do is it will move this arm up and down, down obviously when it wants to draw, to put the marker on the whiteboard. Also, it uses a different step rate for when it's moving without marking the paper. That way it saves time.